Alright. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Deontay Brewster. Alright. I was making this video, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm in the process of becoming, like, a barber. Just trying to learn the ins and outs of everything. How to, the proper technique. You know, the different guards to use as far as cutting your own hair. I'm still learning. A work in progress myself. Me, I like my hair even all over, cut with the grain, and try to make my waves show. As you can see, on the sides, it's been taken back too much from going to different barbers. Now, the best thing that I could tell you is to stay with the same barber that cuts your hair all the time. All right, you see? All right, so now, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna try to cut my own hair. First time. I got a little mirror. I got my own clippers. So we'll get started. Now, I can take constructive criticism. Just let me know, you know, comments, what I can do better, how can I make the line crispier, and make everything better. All right. I got my mirror down. All right. So now, I'm gonna just brush it out. You're supposed to use a comb, but I don't feel like going to get it. I'm bored, I ain't got nothing else to do, so fuck. Brush it all the way out. Alright, I'm gonna get started. All the way open. Now these clippers are kind of old because I gotta hold it on the side, but it's cool. I fuck with it. Going with the grain. But it is kind of difficult. That's why I'm doing this video. So I can get some feedback on how to become a better barber. Alright, so from the back, I got a little mirror that I'm gonna use to try to get the back of it. As you can see, it takes a long time, man. I don't really like fucking with it. really like my hair too low anyway. But everything is with the grain. It's a dark season. Get tired of going to the barbershop.
Long waits.
All that. Get tired of it. So now, let me just hit it. Normally start from the sides first, but they took me back, so I'm trying to fix it. Thank you. like I said, any feedback that I get, I'ma take it. Not the best. Still learning. Taking the hair off my neck right now. Always want to hold the clippers up and get the hair. And it don't hurt that way. So now, I'm going to try to fix this up. The neck down, you want to pull the skin so you can get the rest of the loose hairs. Straight down all of it. I'm gonna try to get the back. I normally wouldn't be sitting down doing this, so it's a little tougher right now. But it's fun.